Cabrera now. This game with a little more spice in it. Jackson Hamill couldn't get away from Dielman, and now Piatti.
What type of player is? I mean, that was meat and drink for him.
Piatti runs right into a stern challenge from Claude Dielman, who now on the gallop is into space. Look at Claude. Dielman, the center back, all the way out on the right wing. Good ball here for Kai Kamara. Unshaken by that.
Yeah, well, I don't think you could understand my Bolton accent.
Here he is again with the very skillful Piatti on his back and draws the foul. Santander has lead 1-0 here in minute 73. It's loose for Duvall. His cross in, cut out by Dielman.
Quindi velocità Agudelo, lo salta benissimo con spazio. Palla fuori al volo, via. Deviazione qui, Sisslas. Lascia giocare l'arbitro. Fuori Morales. Allen non si fida di Nai, mette fuori. La velocità, lo spunto dell'inglese. Lo perde quasi, non riesce a tenerlo. Occhio all'uno contro uno con Dilma. Gran chiusura del francese. Qui la velocità sul primo passo. Shelton dentro per il taglio di Wallace.
And the second ball picked up by Nocerino, former Italy national team midfielder. This could be trouble. Dom Dwyer gets shouldered off it by Dielman. Look at the strength there.
Great move.
Claude. Midfield, Giles Barnes for Orlando. Continues his run, shrugs off a challenge. Powers, now Sutter. Back to Dylan Powers. Didn't get that right. Dielman.
La palla in profondità, Ricketts ha un rimpallo che quasi lo aiuta, interviene in modo direi categorico Dielna.
Taylor Robinson, 7 appearances, 5 of those games were shutouts for DC United. And Olsen talked to me yesterday at trade, just about Marcelo slotting it into the box, looking for Franklin, who was making a run.
Instructions him on how he needs to man up against Kai Kamara. As you mentioned, Kai is still...
He did, was Dielman. Plays with a lot of passion, this Claude Dielman. Passionate.
Last 4 games against the Impact, and so they're going 5 to back for just the 5th time, really the 4th time from the start.
Il pallone con un certo carattere, il tentativo di togliere l'avversario Hasler, non ci riesce. Prova a ripartire.
Some quality.
Yeah, just didn't have the option. He had to go back to Dielman. Tony Delamay on the ball now. Patient build-up from the Revs. They are committing numbers forward in that box. I always like to see that.
Good skill there by Wayne. One with him in the lineup. He was really not pleased with the coming in and losing games. It was written all over his face. And he and Tony, yeah, they're two very competitive, very hard-nosed guys.
Yeah, no, that's great. That's just what you want.
In the middle third here, Montreal passing through it. Newman gets it back. Gershon Kofi on the ball. We're watching him move, and he's moving okay. Yeah. He has some work to do here. Lines that up and does well.
8 gol, 2 in più. Rispetto a Nemanja Nikolić, bomber. Parte di Dilna sul portiere, ancora francese. Dilna, lo spagnolo, occhio a Villa, la palla dentro per Morales. Il vantaggio di Dilna, fisico. Vince il... Ma con il mancino va a girare Dilna.
Scotty Caldwell all over him, forces a loose pass and maybe a fast break from the Revolution. Dielma, and he's tripped up, and I believe that's going to be the first booking of the game. Indeed it is. As he originally signed him over in Ghana for Vancouver, and the Revs finally got. I do occasionally call in a stat. It's true. It is true. I look at my monitor, right. And I'll talk with the truck. But I, you know, they're the ones who do all that wizardry during the game.
Let me rephrase it.
Entra adesso, le parti si invertono. Il Toronto che va a tenere alta la pressione sui portatori di palla dei Revs. Lungo il traversone per Bamory che cerca di inseguire. Altra partita molto interessante. Philadelphia non sta andando straordinariamente bene. Philadelphia è penultima ai limiti dell'area. Respingono i Revolutions, provano a portarsi in avanti. Nguyen. Chiude un triangolo con Nguyen, è stato del capitano Thierry, molto bello. Poi vabbè, c'è stata la diversione di Moore che sicuramente ha ingannato.
Let's see if that energizes their play at all.
And that quickly switching the point of the attack, so critical on that sequence. Let the ball do the work.
Well, with this 4-1, 4-1, you're going to find some gaps on the flanks because the
winless on the road, as talented as his team is, that's just such a curious stat. Watson, touch failed him, Ariola took advantage.
Players, so far tonight, you've got to be mindful of these possessions playing out of the back. They've had past couple appearances from him. He looks like to be gaining in confidence.
Once he lost the touch there is Dielna.
Your name, that's really boosts your confidence. Nomateo Mancuso from Montreal tonight. He's reportedly involved in a...
2 seconds to go. Reds up by one. Big aerial tussle here. Dielna rises to win it. Taken over by...
using more of a reserve role, but Jamali is the attacking midfielder for the Swiss national team, and really a...
Powers gets it wide. Popped inside, header by Dielna.
From maybe 10 yards in front of Simon.
Hey, they really like him in Montreal. Say he's clean technically, hard worker.
Yeah.
Cerca il lancio in profondità. Travolto David Villa.
First start since July the 22nd in the victory over Los Angeles. Left footed clearance by Bendik. Big header there by
liking the high pressure from DC United. Let's face it, this is some of the brightest
thoughts to us. We saw the signal, but we didn't know that the goal had been chalked off, so we apologize. We're still working it out here.
Belon Goyet and Sam Piet, just 9 starts on the season between the two of them, but Mauro Biello, the head coach for Montreal.
I like reffing like that, to be honest. At least you know where you stand with it.
You know, I can't remember a game where he said Armando Vieira
blocker, but yeah, you know, it's safety first, as you say. You know, 22-year-old kid, he's done a fantastic job, as is this man tonight.
New York area, right now to soccer fans in Western New England. Former analyst player himself, wants for... Bumbry.
Parti da professionista. Puoi vivere tranquillo per tutta la vita in una bella casa con sicuramente la garanzia. Fa fatica a trovare verticalizzazioni la squadra di casa. Dielna va a cambiare gioco per Angua, ancora Dielna. Ancora un cambio a disposizione volendo.
One of the new players, Claude Dielna. Christian Nemeth, we know from his time at Sporting Kansas City, is
very good movement, very good quality in terms of keeping the ball moving.
Dielna looking for Javon Watson. 3 minutes of stoppage time, so 3 is the number. 3 to 3 points for DC United. Kai Kamara, looked out for Gundes.